Hey guys, this is Martin again from SIRS, and today I wanted to show you our LED RGB RF controller. This is the LED con RF dash dim. This controller here is going to allow you to dim down your LED strips and your RGB LED modules and all that stuff. And it's very, very convenient, and it's very, very economical as well. This is a low-cost alternative to being able to dim down your LED lights and all that stuff without having to go through DMX and expensive software and things like that. This controller, it's very similar to a lot of different RF controllers out there. It's got your power input on one side and it's got your RGB output on the other side. They use screw-down contacts with the black connectors, and all you need to screw them down into place is a small little flathead screwdriver you see here. But anyways, once you have everything connected into place, you should be able to have power. And right there, as you see, we got our solid red going on. We could actually dim this down with the dimming option. As you can see, you just press and click it, and it'll dim it down, and you could dim it back up as well. Also, with the mode buttons here on the top, you could change the different colors and the sequences and all that stuff. And the cool thing about it, about this, is also if you have a sequence like this, you could actually speed it up. So you can actually make it go faster, or you could, you know, slow it down depending on what it is that you're looking for. This controller here runs anywhere between 12 and 24 volts. Depending on your strip, you know, so if your strip is a 24 volt strip, you want to use a 24 volt power supply. If it's a 12 volt strip and you put a 24 volt power supply, you're going to have issues there. So just make sure you're running according to your LED equipment. But anyways, that's pretty much all I wanted to show you guys today. And if you guys have any questions, you could email us at info@sirs-e.com, or you could drop us a comment in the comment box. And we hope to hear from you all. Thanks.